In passing the appropriations package, the possibility of a partial government shutdown has been avoided. But you know what hasn't been averted? Out-of-control government spending and the ever-expanding national debt that is over $34 trillion and climbing. If you're tired of Republicans failing to vote in line with conservative principles and you're enjoying this video, I'd appreciate it if you would please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel.